shirt by Baby Free or something. We're not going to be so into it. He just dances around with her. He sings to her, of course. And she looks just like him, obviously. So they look at each other. It's just the cutest thing ever.
John also had to be Chrissy's defender on Twitter after haters slammed her for their date nights, starting just 9 days after Luna was born.
He thinks it's funny that I even read anything. He just thinks it's so silly.
And John was on her mind today. The New York Times bestselling cookbook author brought us one of his favorite recipes, doctored with Lowry's seasoned salt.
We started adding Lowry's to his chili, and now his chili's best on the planet.
Party food, not something this model mom has shied away from.
Last month of pregnancy, I lost it a bit. I was really, really going for the donuts. I remember trying to order pie every night. All my girlfriends were like, just say yes to anything you want, because afterwards, it's not going to be the same. And so I'm glad I did that. Man, that was good. Like, that donut was so good.
Yeah, last month of my pregnancy, I was having donut cakes. But I didn't look like that after my pregnancy, just days after, like she
did. You look good and you know it. All right, it is a big night tonight on CBS with the season finale of both NCIS and